Montana, 1880. My name is Colton White. My father and I hunt game for the steamboats traveling the Missouri. Not a bad living if you can stand your old man kicking you every morning at dawn.
Bite some jerky and collect your gear. Time to earn our pay. Come on. The more game we bag, the more we get paid. Let's get moving.
Right behind you, Paul.
Elk bed. I can smell them. Tracks are fresh. Come on. This way. There he is. Got him. Quail. Promise the cook I'd bring him some. Shoot when I flush him out. Draw your weapon. Wait here while I stir up them birds. You're gonna need at least three. Nice shot. You've got another.
Got him.
Well, I'll be damned. You did it. Hey, you're pretty good with that iron. See if you can take down the next group with your quick draw. That was too easy. Now try to get all these.
What's next?
We're burning daylight. Let's go hunt us some elk. Hear that, boy? Wolves. Get ready. Here he comes. Real sharp. Mangy bastards. Okay, back to business. Follow close and keep quiet. Don't fall off the ledge. You spook the herd. All right, you made it. Remember, don't fall off. Use your sights to get a closer look. We're gonna need to bag at least two of these elk. That's our meat. You hear that, boy? Wolves. Get ready. Got him. You gotta keep all the kills. Nice work. Shit, there's more over here. Here's your knife. They're getting close. That's it. Make sure every last wolf in the area is dead. Get him. That seems to be the last of them.
Yeah.
rifle. Use my burden. Sure took your sweet time.
I was just admiring your rifle.
Another tick or two and you'd be putting me to bed with a pick and shovel.
You're too damn ornery to die.
Well, it prides me to see it's rubbed off on you plenty. Always remember, son, in this world, pure cussedness will carry you farther than a Comanche's pony. Here's our payday.